Hello, I'm EnterElysium, welcome back, of course, to Airships Conquer the Skies, where we're building our own airships to go in 2D battles. We've almost conquered up here, so I think what we'll do is we'll probably finish off conquering the top bit. So, yoink, gonna grab you. And you can be forced to here. You can be forced to here. And you can probably just go to here. There we go. Surrender. Even better. We'll go gentle takeover. You should do the same then. You're so outclassed. There we go. Gentle takeover. A fire caused by Front Ancient has destroyed the fragment of the Great Fastness. Oh dear. Oh well, that's not that important. We'll move back to Black Veil for now. And then we will take the Untiring and fly over here. Because you're too awesome to stay at home. I'm going to save up some money as well. And I'm actually going to save up while having subsidies on. Because I want to be able to buy our own pretty badass warship. And to do that, we're going to need to be able to afford a warship. You know what? We'll invade here. That's your only warship. If we kill that, or multiple warships, that's also a thing. Okay, we've got to prevent them getting to our ground vehicles. You can try and board. You have your own guards. So launch terror at you. And then we'll move back. You're boarding me? Really? That seems like a... Huh. Odd choice. I'm gonna break that tether. Yeah, good for you for surrendering. Gentle takeover. And then invade. Hi. Okay. So that's gonna be... It's gonna be tough. Gonna put you here for now. And get the borders to, yep, come up here. Excellent. There we go. We'll probably have to pull you away because you can't really do much, but for now. Snap the tether. And oh, it did damage. Okay. I'll have to move away in a sec. Oh, ow. Ow. Okay. Do you want to move back? You're not designed to take this amount of punishment. Go down. Technically, we do bombs. This is a very expensive craft to use for a bombing run. Ow. Okay. Why are you not moving? Why are you not moving? Have you lost your engine? I don't know. Looks like the guy in the engine is dead, so I'm gonna tell him to focus on engine, maybe? Doesn't seem to be doing anything. You, come over here. Oh god, that's a fire, an explosive. No! That's sort of working. Huh, well done. There's still a lot more of those. Nope. Oh god, that was bad. Okay, so this hasn't been good. We're trapped on top of an island here. Our boarding ship was absolutely murdered. Hell, this is still alive. You're out of ammo. Gonna move back out of range of most of their guns. Okay. How are you doing over there? A lot of holes, a lot of dead people. However, they are running out of ammo. That's our advantage, that they're running out of ammo. That's how we're gonna win this war. Also, eventually we will run out of coal. When we do that, I'm actually gonna put down somewhere carefully chosen. Okay, 20 coal. There we go. Win. The gentle takeover, because I'm not going anywhere. Right. We've got ourselves a win. And massive stone wall. I think we'll go legs to heavy steel. Oh no, heavy steel's out of here. Oh, we could have done heavy steel ages ago. It always confuses me because you cross the tracks here for some reason. I don't know why. Surely spider legs should be here and steel armor should be there. So that you go, ah. And then you go, ah. But whatever. And then we can go spider legs and then steel armor weight reduction. Blast absorption is nice, but the weight reduction will be really good. Okay. You need to repair. Rescue are good. Defenses. Repair. Scrap. 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 Repair. Scrap. Scrap. And then build Dracon open. Oh, hello? What the hell are you? Is that a flamethrower? And a rocket? Made of wood? Interesting. I do like rockets. I don't like the massive ones as much because they're very inaccurate, but rockets are pretty cool. Yep, that's a flamethrower. I think the flamethrowers are pretty effective as well. Our structure help protect us. Oh, okay, bye. Our lack of upwards firing is probably going to get us murdered here. Rather don't get to use that flamethrower again.
god, the flamethrowers!
That's not good. Okay. Uncontested defeat. Okay. Defenses, repair. I think what we'll do is we will build another one of our boarding craft. Because boarding any of yours are going to be so worthwhile. What's the defenses over here? Oh, yeah, the rocket defenses. That's going to be weird. Okay, then move back to here. Yeah, off you go. Oh, stop trying to take my damn village. What defense have we got in this village? Now that would explain it. None. Okay. Have yourself a merry little cuts now. Maybe you'll die again. Oh, hello. Smaller, but definitely going to win this. They're going to be too close to... This is entirely going to depend on if they're going to have the guns intact when they hit the ground. Which they probably will, and then they just fire point blank at us. Okay, I'm going to shoot you instead. I don't get them injured, like, equally, so that when they hit the ground, they die. Oh, we can't. Okay, this is where we die now. Okay, they have no guns. That's a start. Taking you down with only the rifles here is going to be a pain. And I don't think we can withstand your guns hitting us again. Just hoping that you suffer, like, a lot of dead... Ooh. Yes. A lot of dead crew. I think they have. I think they've run out of crew. Piercing weapons tend to do a lot of crew damage. So they go through and they kill the crew. Nicely done. Can I not repair you? I think we'll also build some land ships. Nope, not design. Ah! Build ship. Right. No, land ship. Damn it. Land ship. That's cool. That's a pretty cool craft. That's a bit crazy. We're going to instead just build you. Yes. Build two of you. Right, we've got our heavy steel armor. We'll want to go spider legs, reduced armor weight. Because heavy steel armor is, as you might have guessed, heavy. Oh, are you losing ground? Okay. What if your defense is here? A lot of heavy cannons, but if we go above you, we should be okay. Or if we go now. Oh, they've got one of those ships as well. Alright, go. Actually, don't go there. Move. Move here. Invade here. Hi. Oh, what are you? I'm guessing some kind of boarding craft. We'll board you. Got a very high altitude. There might be bombers. Yeah, there might be bombers. Okay. Alright, let's get ourselves ready. Instantly tether you. It's a bomber. And then board. And then we want you to just move away. Okay, might need to move away ourselves here. Put out the fire. Thank you. Okay, move. No, don't do the tethering thing. God damn it. Don't bump into my gas quickly. Whoa, okay, that's bad. Okay, well, we've lost you. We may have crippled you using the boarding-ish. Which is kind of a win. Put out that fire quickly. Oh god, no, not the island! Oh, damn island. Come on, move out of the way. Oh, no, not my... Damn it. Got murdered by height. Now I don't have enough upwards firepower. I think what I need is more aircraft to defend against this. We need some things with big guns. Because I like big guns, I cannot lie. The other gunners cannot deny. But we did lose our $4,000 battleship, which makes me sad. Barely any damage to you. Oh. Oh, good kill. They still got that height. They've got so much height on them. That's amazing. I'm impressed. We've got a load of money, though. So with this money, we're going to design ourselves a pretty badass ship. This is a large shipyard here. Defenses are good, right? Yeah. We'll actually make you above ground. Right. Design a ship. This is going to be a pretty tough ship, so I'm going to start off with an ammo store. Then we're going to need to think about what cannons we want. Now, definitely getting ourselves heavy cannons. No question. And our cannons don't explode anymore, so we can put them back to back. I won't put any rockets on. No, well, not massive rockets. We might put rockets on. Yeah, if we go only two heavy cannons, and then we can just build more of this ship, we can then make up for the lack of extra with rockets. Because the arc of fire on them is amazing. You can shoot down and behind yourself. You can shoot up and behind yourself a little bit. Like that. They still might explode, so we've got to be cautious with them. We could put a ventral turret on. Dorsal turret on. Do you want dorsal or flak? Flak is 6 blast, splash for 6 meters, piercing damage 3. Dorsal is piercing. It's the armor we're worried about now, so I'm saying piercing. The alternative is we could put bomb bays on the bottom. Hell, we could put bomb bays on anywhere if we really cared. Okay, we're already getting the outline of a ship here. Will you earn a machine shop? Don't know if you will. Firepoint, yes. Coal store, yes. Engine pod, can't really. Because you'll need sightlines, so you can't use an engine pod, so you're going to be a large propeller. Small suspendium chamber? Oh, that's cute. Suspendium chamber? Not big enough. Where's the large suspendium? There we go. Whoops. Right. It's left click to pick up, I think. No, left click to delete. Right click also deletes sometimes. It's really weird. I'm not sure I understand when this game is like, now you're deleting. Okay. How are we going to arrange this? Well, you're going to need two of these. Because you're going to need that height. Minimum. Armor. Twice as much. Absorbs piercing and blast damage. And the HP is 90 as opposed to 45. Oh, just twice as good. What's the weight? 50 as opposed to 20. Ooh. 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 Ow. We're going to need more suspendium. If we want it to be that armored. And I do. I do want it to be that armored. Something like that. We haven't got to the rest of it yet. We're probably going to need more suspendium again. Right, let's shift you all back a little bit. If I got rid of the gaps, we could definitely make this better. But I'm trying to be good. There we go. There would need to be a coal here. Here. Probably here. Ammo. Minimum and ammo there. Minimum and ammo and ammo there. Yes, I can words. Ammo there. We'd probably need ammo, but here it puts it in danger of being next to an explosive. Let me go there. I'm still worried about our top fire. We don't have as much up as I want. Like, a flak or something might help. Guard barracks. We'll definitely want guard barracks. And they come with ladders, which is great. How long until we get that upgrade for how high we can fly? Save the design. This is going to be the HMS. Because we're getting a 30% reduction in weight to armor. Might be worth waiting until we get that. You are the gold one. Articulated machinery. Go Empire of Science. Yeah, so a few more. Apparently a fight. Oh, they sent the bombers. Okay, yep, that's... they're going to win that. Severely won that, in fact. Okay. Oh, another one of these classic fights. Oh, it's close. There we go. I don't need someone to target the ship because it's the only one here, but I've got nothing else to do for this fight. Come on, just crack the suspendium chamber, then you can get the cannons on target. Right now, they can't do anything. That's the main issue with heavy cannons. I mean, these cannons are having the issue because, you know, they're quite high up and close, but heavy cannons have got an even narrower field of fire, which is why I'm a bit wary of going really heavy on them. Okay. We've got the legs. Go spider legs, and then we can get to reduction in weight. Oh, God damn it. Stop sending your bombers at me. I'm trying to be inefficient and just skip ahead in time to get the research I want. You're annoying. I don't like you. I guess we will build a ship for the meantime. Build a couple of landships, maybe. A couple of Panupats. Because they've got flak on them. Hi. Oh, we're doing this. Yay, boarding! Damn it. Okay. There we go. Can I clear user target selection? Did you even get particularly damaged? Not really. Hey, part of you's underground! Wait, what? Why are the gunners... why are you firing from underground? I don't know. There we go. Did you... oh, they brought a bomber. Okay. We're going to try and move and outrun their bombs. There we go. Bombs. Oh. Ow, 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 ow. And the cannon's gone. Oh, we did hit with a rocket. It wasn't a massive rocket, it was just a rocket, but... oh, well, there goes the command. Well, we've won. It has cost us a Dracon, though. survived. Depends what you mean by survived. We will go steal. Arm weight reduction, yes. Oh, I didn't have a chance to repair. Oh. Yeah, we're losing that. Instantly we're hit by these bombs, we lose everything on top of our craft. Oh well. Maybe we can damage one of them. Run away. Oh, not. That's fine. We'll just go get this one killed. Hi. Just give me my research. Stop taking the stuff. I know I shouldn't be. I should be just like, I should be doing this properly, but I just want to have a fancy ship built this episode. I'm gonna build a Dracon. Maybe if you get stuck on one of these islands? Nope. Okay. Damn bombers. I stopped using them because they were too powerful. Damn you. Did we build the other Drake? Oh, I didn't get the other Drake on finished. Okay. We're gonna move and flip. Oh, it looks good. Oh, never hit with those. I'm not sure if you can hit with those at this rate. You just need to be on rapid fire, everyone over here. If we had the other Dracon, we might stand a chance, but I think we're gone. Oh! I think we might just win. That was a weird win, but we did it. Scrap. Repair. Repair. Build another Dracon. Not quite sure how we did it. They're coming for Tibia. I can't really do much about that. Oh god, everyone's using that same designer bomber. We need a better building as well, I guess. Oh dear. Oh dear. I don't think we're going to be ready in time. There's another ship headed our way. Yep. Aha! Take that! That was quite lucky. Okay, put that fire out. Thank you. I like how they dive into the ground. Like they want to be hidden. Oh, you're kidding. We're gonna lose our capital because of this. We will be back. Might just take a little bit. Right, we got our steel weight stuff. Go flamethrowers next. And oh, whoops. Oh dear. Hi. The wrong one selected when I did that. Please don't bomb me. That was pointless asking that, but sure. I mean, you can do this. Okay, you can't do this. Victory? Just getting steamrolled right now. I'm gonna fight them at full speed. You know what we need? A battleship would be nice. A higher flying bomber would be better. Or more precisely, not a bomber, because they have good armor against bombs, but a thing like dorsal, ventral cannon. So we will design a ship. We'll come back to the design we had previously. This one's going to be coal, bridge, ammo, crow's nest, maybe. Telescope. Large suspendium chamber. Hell, we could go small suspendium chamber. And then just go for like a one bomber craft. Yeah. Let's try clearing. Okay, so small suspendium. Small propeller. We could use sails and stuff if we wanted. Small coal. Small ammo store. The ventral turret's gonna be the heavy part. Yeah. What if instead of that we used... So how much lift does that give? 600. This gives 900. Okay, what if we went by, like, got rid of the coal completely? Went by sail. Could totally do that. There's also another type of sail, like an inline sail or something that we could use. I don't know where that is. It's possible we haven't unlocked it? Oh, there we go. Large sail. Is that flipped? That looks flipped. Either way, that pretty much gives us all we want. The alternative to those is we use... where are they? Large suspendium dust tank. Blimp our way. Every day I'm blimping. Bum 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 bum. Could do that. I guess it's a lot of height. So what do we need for this? We need crew. Hell, could even do another ammo stuff if we really cared. Crew. Crow's Nest is kind of out of the question because he can't reach it. Why are we flipped right now? Oh, there we go. Right. So, you go vaguely in the center, I think is the idea. And then... what else do we need? We need a what's it called? It's not a bridge, it's a cockpit. You know, the thing I can't find. Guard post. Resources. Propulsion. Lift. Ah, there we go, command and control. Cockpit. And, we don't actually have an up-down on here. Okay. We could put in a... berth. We need berths anyway. And they're the up-down inbuilt. There we go. We've got 5 more crew than necessary. We don't have supply. Right. Which means we change you out for a wooden supply hatch because they're weight 3 as opposed to... yeah. Higher. There we go. Armor. Let's put steel armor on it and see what that does. That's fine, actually. Got heavy steel armor. Apart from the fact that that's useless, because that blimp will just die. That's fun. What if we put, like, bombs on it? Two bomb bays or so. Yeah, we could do that. We'd need the crew and everything, though. Where's the crew? Crew. I know we have somewhere. There we go. Quarters. Three more than needed. Okay, if we move you all over here, this is a game of where can you move everything? Move the ammo up there. Okay, it's best if we move the ammo to the other side, because that way it's closer to the ladder, which means we can move the quarters over there, which means you go there. You go there, you go there, you go there. Right, I think we've got this. Done! We need to center this, though. And so a ceiling of 300. Good. And where's a structural strut? There we go. Weight only 2. I think that's reasonable. If the weight is a problem, we can always switch to like a reinforced wood armor. Oh, that actually makes our service ceiling less. Oh, it's got more HP, but less absorb, I think. Yeah. Strange. Okay, steel weighs less. I guess it's maybe less steel or something. Right, that is good. We're going to paint you. And we're just going to deploy you en masse, and hopefully that'll help. And we'll put some sort of big decoration on there. Right. Rename. That's the HMS. Matteo. There we go. Famous name. Save design. Build. Many. 5. Of course, we have not one of these fights to deal with. Please die. Okay, take out the suspendium tank. Yes, just get the cannons into range. God. There, yes, yes. I think them dropping is like we're killing the people on the suspendium, so they're not working on the engine anymore, so they drop. There we go. Come on. A little bit further. Good job. And... victory. How bad is it? Because they're coming to attack, aren't they? Oh no, they attack cultists. Okay. Okay, so we're going to get our first field trial. They'll win this. And then we will get to fight them. Oh, we're at the same height. That's a problem. Did I repay you? Oh no, we do have a higher ceiling. Excellent. Is working. We have to play it clever, but it's working. They do have a gun that can fire it, but it's only like a rifle thing. I've got plenty of ammo left as well. All right, field test is successful. But I think that also means that on a battleship we're going to need either a lot more height, which is unlikely, or another upwards firing gun. Or gentle takeover. And I think we will build even more of those. But for now, mistakes were made. That's why they're so strong. They dominate the entire world. We will fight back. I've been EnterElysium. Like, subscribe, stay shiny.